see how Fred looks in the light.
I'm gonna put the other ginger birds in the crunch. I feel like it'd be tastier if they were chili.
Wait, where is it?
Hmm?
Are there two cameras?
Mm-mm, there's only one.
Oh. Well, you do look a little vampiric.
Don't I look washed out?
Is it just because your skin color?
Yeah.
Is well, yellow?
It's just that camera just washes the heck out of it, all of us. There's just no saturation in it. That's why the wall looks not yellow.
What
look
is
at
it?
The big white spot
what
on the wall.
What resolution is it?
Hmm?
It's a 1080. That's weird.
A very cute close-up of your face. Yes, honestly, the star.
Fred's so cute.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, guys. I'm behind Fred. Fred's hanging out.
Oh, he's huffing. He's not a happy kitty.
He's huffing.
He's huffing and puffing.
I need to actually.
I didn't wake him up. I did, like, he was downstairs. I don't think he's been downstairs all day.
No, I haven't seen him.
So, like, bring him downstairs, maybe we'll walk around for a little bit, and then he's gotta climb upstairs, which is why I was mad when the first thing he did was try to go upstairs. Like, you little piece of shit. Explore! You're gonna let Negan beat you up, Fred? No, of course not. Negan's not worth it. You gonna fight him?
I don't know if having the camera not face our eyes is the best idea. It looks very uninteractive. We're gonna move this over here, guys. Hi, everybody. My hair just kind of blends into my shirt. It's there, just blending. I was trying to wear like a white turtleneck because I knew what this camera did, but the white turtleneck looked like doo-doo, so here we are. You win some, you lose some. My hair is actually pretty long. I curled it, so it's shorter than it normally is, but...
It's not letting me. I thought that's how I did it.
It's usually like... You nasty boy. Like down here.
Unrecognized command. It is not working. To host the channel, type in host.
Let me go find my phone so we can put on some non-problematic Christmas music.
Hey guys, I'm here too. I'm trying to host Amanda and having a time because I've never done this before, so...
We're just trying to... We're already super late, so we're trying to...
Is there an alert saying I hosted you?
I don't see one. I don't know if it would be on the main page or would it be in the chat.
I don't know.
If it's on the main page, I do not know.
I hate Twitch, actually, in case
anyone's wondering. Everyone's like, hello, Liz.
I'm annoyed.
We're having a rough time today. My mic wasn't working, Twitch stream wasn't working. We had to go back and forth with what we were starting to do. We were going to start with sugar cookies. Boys got home, so now we're starting with the tree. Honestly, they're done now, so we could start with sugar cookies. But we already spent 37 hours trying to make this work. So, we're going to do this first.
This is not
working. We're going to look for non-royal. No, we are.
Oh. I was hoping to get down before you guys got online.
Royalty free.
Go
Christmas.
Evangelicals?
These say Christmas royalty free, but is it really? Who knows? I feel like this is going to be like a really obnoxious old time. listen to a knockoff Christmas music, and we're gonna put some things on the tree. And we're done with that. We're gonna make sugar cookies. How long this will take, I have no idea. Do you have your Christmas hat?
Oh.
I was thinking about wearing a Christmas hat.
I don't know if I have one.
My face. Huh?
Christmas hat. You
bought one the other day.
It's at my house. You should wear yours, why don't you wear yours?
Why'd you take it home?
I don't know. I can't find what I need to buy right now. I'm sorry, I can't focus.
We made Moscow mules. The very, very blueberry Moscow mules.
Hey, anyone on Twitch right now know how to host?
Liz is trying to host this stream. Do you guys know how to do that?
And I know I'm supposed to do / host in Amanda's name, but it's not working. So.
They said, are you mobile?
No, I'm on the laptop. It was my understanding I can't do it on mobile.
Go on my stream, press the share button.
Okay.
Last option, we'll let you host. So you just go to my page, I guess? And then on the stream, it'll be the last option. This song.
It is not an option for me. It's just copy URL.
On the ship?
What's wrong? This report.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, we can't figure it out. This is the Trap Christmas remix, by the way. Right? You can see all of our dishes and our mayhem. We're just slowly doing a tour of the house while we, remix is gonna drive me insane. By the way, I hate repetitive sounds. Just push it out of the frame. What do you mean? This is the cleanest. Dishes? What dishes? There's just Christmas.
Yeah, but I did it. No.
Thank you. If you were ever wondering how to clean anything, Got you. Alright, I'm gonna... I just... The worst. Yeah, look at that. Dang. So clean. Perfect. 10 out of 10. Featuring Starbucks. Let's put this on Instagram. Let them know what we're doing. Bing. I hate the new update, by the way. I have no idea what I'm ever doing on here anymore. So what's whatever was everyone saying? Let's see. Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. It's see. So we checked the share button on her thing, and it's not letting her host mine. It just doesn't like mine, I guess.
Well, I found this area called, it's for hosting when you're not here.
Mm-hmm.
It's called auto hosting. And it's like auto host channels. Automatically host channels from your host list when you're offline. And so it should automatically do that because I just set you.
Mm-hmm.
But it's just not doing it. And I don't know why.
Settings, channel and video, scroll down where it says hosting, turn on auto host. Yes, it's what she just did.
Yeah, I already did that. She's not doing it.
Liz is trying to host this stream on her page and it just does not want it to happen, so. We're suffering. Let's see.
Is your app on here as it actually Akrcos or is it something else?
No, it's Akrcos.
It is, okay. Because I'm supposed to be live tonight, that's why. Sorry guys, I'm like kind of having a short temper right now, so, because this is not working. It's not working because Amanda isn't an affiliate, is that a thing?
Could be.
That doesn't make any sense, but the whole point of hosting is to, like, if you're not there, other people see someone else's stuff, it shouldn't matter if you're an affiliate or not. Yeah, someone else said they're hosting, and so they're not sure why I can't. Like, it doesn't make any sense.
Some people say in the chat box you can do it. I don't know if that's my chat box.
Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I tried to do at the beginning, and it's not doing it. It's supposed to be like /host and then your name. And I click it, but nothing happens. And my message disappears and everything.
Maybe next Christmas I'll take the tree down. Who knows?
Jeez.
Yeah, we actually are planning to do that citrus shoot this year that we've had stuff for an entire year. Yeah, it's like a Santa toy bag that we filled with blankets. Tell me when anything's posting. But technically, I should be able to go to your page and it would tell me. This is the most mellow Christmas music I've ever heard in my life, by the way.
It says I'm hosting. I just can't see it. This is stupid. Oh, haha.
Yeah, you're
it's
hosting
working.
It.
Alright, cool. Yay. Perfect.
Yeah, it says while I'm offline.
Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna use the restroom real quick and then I will participate.
Okay. How many tattoos do I have? 7. How long did I go? Did I start the lab? Not too long ago. We were still trying to set everything up. Because Liz thought she was gonna do the host thing, but it wasn't working.
Either way.
Ornament. I'm gonna put this in a chair so you guys can see the goodies. My goodies. This Christmas music is not a vibe, honestly. I'm not having a good time with it. I'm just gonna Christmas music, I guess, is not the vibe today. Yeah, it's the Blue Yeti something, Mike. Cool. Maybe don't make him fall over. I am getting a banana fish tattoo. What it is, you may not know. It's a secret.
What?
Banana fish tattoos.
What?
They wanted to know what it was, but it's a secret.
What's a secret?
The banana fish tattoo I'm getting.
I don't think you've told me.
Mm-hmm. I told you on the way to New York. When I drove. We talked about all the tattoos that we were getting.
I don't remember.
Wow. Liz remembers about 0.25 of what I tell her. Maybe less. That might be an over-exaggeration.
That's mean.
Here.
Yeah, this is not my actual curly hair, by the way. This is manufactured. So you're not actually getting actual curly hair, Liz.
Manufactured.
You have not won.
I win. Often. Look at this guy. He's cute. I have so many random little Hallmark doodads. these things. My parents started getting to me, giving them as Christmas gifts. It was like, and then I got obsessed with them. I think it's something that you find interesting when you're old. Oh no, I'm so sorry your house caught on fire. That's terrible. It's like one of my biggest fears, by the way. Because I was like, what is the likelihood that my, like, the house will catch fire and I'll be able to get myself and three snakes out that aren't in the same room?
Who all have to be put in separate little
mm-hmm.
containers.
No, I would just grab them. I'd be like, let's go, bitches! It's like, we're on fire. I'm getting bit. I don't care. But still concerns me. You get ASMR, it's like box ASMR, it's like this is actually a Harry Potter one. It's the Hogwarts Express. Why can't I remember? Fun fact is we actually have the whole train. Like the Hogwarts, it goes around the bottom of the tree and it's the Hogwarts Express too. I like the ones that have like years on them so you can see how old you're getting. Yeah, I love curly hair, by the way. This version of curly hair, her regular version of curly hair.
I don't like any of my curly hair. I like it on other people.
She's a whole doo-doo cuckoo, by the way.
She's a swim sheet.
Woo! Our Lord and Savior, Kylo Ren. We actually have, last year we got Kylo and Rey ornaments, so they get to be together on the tree.
I'm going to put them farthest apart from each other.
Damn.
If these are four,
I'm gonna put myself farthest apart from you tonight. No, you changed.
I did, yeah, because the other thing was just, I was like, you can't really see my, like, contour, but that was getting rid of all of it. So I was like, alright, I had to put on black and not this seafoam green.
White. This black gets rid of all my contour, that's why I wanted to wear white, because my skin looks like a vampire right now. This doesn't even look green.
Yeah, that's weird, because that is, like, emerald green.
Everything.
All the colors
like,
are messed up.
Bleh.
But if we turn on lights, you lose, like, every color.
It gets worse.
It's just awful.
The golden snitch.
He's very cute. I forget that the thing is right here.
Cage miss. Does that have to do with Nicolas Cage?
It does.
I believe it does. Backwards. But if you hear it again, let me know and I'll look. This is just royalty-free Twitch music that I put on because I didn't like the royalty-free Christmas music that they had.
Yeah.
Awful. Oh, we still have tinsel, by the way. I thought we got rid of it.
I'm pleased. Thought it was blue. Yeah, just none of the colors are right. We both have the same webcam, and for some reason these webcams just get rid of
All colors. I feel like there's a setting we can figure it out, but
I've messed with the setting a few times. There's three different ones for this webcam,
mm-hmm.
and none of them really make up. One of them has more greens. That's what you want, though.
I'm very yellow, so maybe not with the green. Wow, what a bully! Mm-hmm. A likely story, man. one's actually a birthday or a Christmas gift, so we can't put that up yet. Like this one. This one has to go on that side.
The Halloween one.
Yeah, it has to go on the side with all the black and white, or black and silver ornaments.
It's a good look.
Until now.
Yes. Yeah, honestly, I'm not even playing games with Twitch and their music nonsense. What am I having this?
Played Harry Potter music just to
be chaotic.
The last time I streamed, which was like a week ago.
Yeah, the blonde part is Liz's natural hair color. The bottom is dyed, the brownish color. What's the tinsel titty trend? I feel like that vibes with me. You just put tinsel on your titties and shake them. Sounds like a good time.
That might be a cool photo set, actually.
If you just
for only
hear me out. Bondage, but it's only tinsel. Or garland. I don't know why I keep calling this tinsel.
It's because it's the texture of tinsel.
No, it's because you keep calling it tinsel.
No, because, okay, so tinsel looks like this when it's loose. Garland is traditionally the fur. The fir tree stuff.
Garland just means it's tied together like this.
I thought the traditional garland though was like the tree stuff, right?
I mean, yeah, probably. I don't know. Have I ever dyed my hair? A lot. I actually only stopped dyeing my hair like a year or two ago.
She had it purple for a while. Kept making it purple. Wrap yourself in Christmas lights, too. I don't think that's happened since that Shiro shoot from, like, forever ago.
Yeah.
Might be cool to do it again this year.
Yeah, that's fair. We did not get stuff for this. I don't know why we haven't did this. I don't know where to put this.
Neither.
We could add more, I guess.
It might be cool to actually use this, though, for the shoot. Instead of putting it up, that way we don't have to buy more of it. We have like a, so much of it, yeah. But this one we should put up on the new ornament side that you got.
Hmm?
Put these, this with the...
Go on the Hot Topic side.
Yeah,
on
the Hot Topic side. Spice sets with lights, tinsels, bondage. Yeah, I think it would be cute. Indeed. And a big bow. A bow on your butt. For a lady cosplays, that would be really cool. Maybe like a bow like on your crotch for male characters.
He's like, hey.
Okay, it's like Christmas. Basically, yeah. The smoke. Oh, it's incense. Bye, have a good night. Thanks for joining. Sorry I was out of frame for like the first 20 minutes.
I'm
gonna be able to find a bow big enough for Amanda's.
Excuse the audacity. Some big balls.
Is this nine? That majority, right?
I guess.
Is there more in one of them?
No, they look the same.
We have no idea how long this live is gonna be. So we're done, I guess.
Probably a hot minute.
Yeah, probably like.
Look at this no decorated hoe.
Thank you.
drink at the same time.
Not so much.
I'm gonna put a giant bell on here.
Amanda hates how I decorate, by the way.
Because she puts all the big stuff in one spot.
I just put things in the same place, basically, over and over again.
There's no method to her madness, in case you were wondering. Zero, absolutely none.
Look, I put a ball where I haven't put anything else. I'll try.
You'll try?
I'll try.
Get some tassels for the city bows.
Too much.
The internet doesn't say it's too much. The internet wants it. You can't deny the internet.
Watch me.
The internet's offended. Cosplay.
Send it to Jules just to bother her.
Fair.
You know, hear me out. Instead of that, how about spicy, she's gonna get so mad at me.
I'm listening.
We can do, spicy Ed and Lorraine, but Ed's in a Santa suit.
I can't believe I'm never gonna get out of the conjure.
It would be, I would like that. Velvet's like, oh my god, please. I'm pleased by how much,
Hey, Liz, let's do these Boku no Hero things. Liz, what about Ed and Lorraine again for the 17th time?
Honestly, we have a spice shoot for them, already, and we could probably just put something on for, like, a handful of pictures, like, maybe two or three. In that outfit, I think would be enough, honestly. I don't, if we did like our already spice set idea for them,
mm-hmm.
and then just at some point during the pictures, just put on like Christmas themed looking stuff for like two or three pictures, like at the very end or something, just to have like two or three, like not make it a full set, just make it like two or three pictures.
I guess.
I'm pleased. Holiday conjuring is holiday conjuring is now apparently a thing. Yes, they are real candy canes. Liz is the conjuring demon taking hold of a man's body and they here do cosplay for all eternity.
Basically.
Amanda groans.
Amanda always groans.
That would be great. We can be in a Santa suit only if Lorraine can be dressed up as a kinky reindeer. Okay, I don't have a kinky reindeer outfit, but I do have a little like Santa themed outfit. I could, you know, honestly, there's actually a thing I want to do. I'm gonna put it on my wish list. I want to do. There's this art of Daisuke and Haru. I don't know if we'd actually. No one wants Daisuke and Haru as much as they're like Ed and Lorraine. It's like a very small amount of people are here for it, and everybody else is like, why is it not Boku no Hero? Which is fine. But
probably because we post, like, no Boku no Hero.
That's fair. But there's this art of, like, Haru in a reindeer onesie, and then Daisuke's, like, in, like, a loose Santa suit, and it's pretty. So Suki's like, I want Daisuke and Haru. And it's like, I want Daisuke and Haru, the fuck? As I said, guys, small group of people. I am definitely including patrons in that small group. That's true. That is true. You've offended people. I apparently... I'll put something reindeer on my wish list. So somebody, don't know who, can have a reindeer theme whenever we do something Santa themed. Figure something out. Ooh, Mr. and Mrs. Claus conjuring shoe. She's done. Why not just sexy Santa? I don't know.
We do have a sexy Santa outfit.
But we could use it for...
It's not really sexy. It's just a Walmart Santa outfit.
Yeah.
But I hope you guys appreciate it because I spent too much money on it.
Amanda has left the chat. Amanda's balls dropped. Sexy elf araka. That sounds fun. Sailor Moon. Good luck. I hope that your friend does it with you. That would be cute. We do not have glass ornaments because that's a bad idea. We have like metal and plastic. That's what I'm here for, is the cookies, actually.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Always. Clearly, I see your investment in the tree decorating department is subpar.
No, I invested. Look at this.
Mm-hmm.
All the stuff on here. Making fun.
I like these. They're pretty. Sephiroth's belt thing is here from last time.
It is, yeah. don't exist. Only Christmas. Liz is dropping our very delicate plastic bubbles.
So now the string broke.
The string broke. So much balls talk.
Basically, yeah.
Gay goth Christmas is this year's theme.
For only like a fourth of the tree. See them in the frame, but there's like these giant Christmas lights that kind of chill on the bottom of the tree, and they're really cute. We'll show you guys when we're done with the tree.
By your lack of festive cheer on that side.
Listen now, I just started. I'm so
sorry. The stream is Bully Liz stream.
It's always Bully Liz stream, even when stream's not running.
Because Liz bullies me.
I do no such thing. Thank you.
Alright, she's in denial, so you get to bully her some more.
This is gold, right? Over here? But this is silver?
Yeah.
Okay.
They can both come out.
Oh, they can? Okay.
Yeah. Oh, you decorate the tree?
Yeah.
Look at you guys.
What do you think we were doing in here? Playing hanky pink?
I thought you were playing hide the candy cane.
Hide the candy cane? There's candy canes all over the tree. What are we hiding?
Hide them in Darren.
What?
Hmm?
Hide them in Darren.
No. That's what I thought Liz said at first, and it caught me off guard. Usually, that's not the one you hear from Liz.
Gotta mix it up
sometimes,
Darren.
Gotta keep it guessing.
That's a lot of balls.
Always.
All the balls.
More than you got?
Oh, is this going on the tree?
No, yes, actually.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Not gonna lie, that would just be a joke.
No, it's part of the Hot Topic version side of it.
It's Hot Topic side. Where's the camera? Oh. That makes so much more sense, actually. We're here looking at this thing, but we're there. Hellos, everybody.
I'm just trying to get it so it's not on top of any of the lights.
Back to your regular scheduled program.
the Ziggy Zaggy hot topic.
Nice. Side note, there was a black Christmas tree at Walmart. It was only $30 and I almost got it.
Oh, what? Oh, yeah, the.
It was so cute.
It was pre lit, too.
Yeah. Just take it out of the box and it's ready to go. Great.
How I like most things. Yeah, basically all I'm good for is reaching tall places. Sorry if that was loud, guys. Yeah, you just get booty. This is the booty streamers with our butts. Enjoy. I'm sure there'll be plenty of compilations. Almost chilled out.
What?
I walked in and I was almost chilled out. I was
like, instantly not. Let's try this way, you have incense.
It is. Incense zens me when the rest of the world cannot. You are off yonder, not zenning me.
I was, entertaining. We get more balls made for our Christmas shoots. Get ready for this year. It's gonna be wild.
Dude, this year's gonna be so wild. Just you wait.
So wild.
Our loot level is just gonna be off the charts because it's Christmas and no one can stop us.
No, it's not even Saint Nick.
Not even. Especially not Saint Nick.
He's there cheering us on.
Mm-hmm.
Promises is in the background with the sick beats.
The sick beats?
DJ Krampus in the house.
DJ Krampus. Please.
What happened? Wait a minute. The owl just flew. I love that there's still one. An owl. That's cool. But in the house, less cool, but still kind of neat. That's like, I don't think it's a bad omen thing. That's like a good omen thing. That's like David Bowie came to visit you.
What?
Because in life,
labyrinth, he comes into her room, and he's like, "Hello, Sarah. Yes, I have taken the small child. He's going back with me to the Goblin City." Something like
taken
that.
The small child.
Yeah, and he steals her little brother.
Mm-hmm.
And he's just like...
But I was like, I like how you're like, this is a good omen. Your little brother has been stolen.
David Bowie's in your life. How is it not a good omen? I don't care if he's coming as the Goblin King or the man who fell to Earth. Either way, it's great.
Yeah, sure.
You're gonna be Jared?
I will dress up as Jared just to sneak
yes.
into your bedroom.
I will put on my Sarah outfit. I'm sure I own something that looks like Sarah.
Do you have a Sarah outfit?
No, I don't. No, the problem is I have to be like older Sarah or something. I'm pretty sure she's in like
you're
high school.
14?
Yeah.
Is she? Like,
she's 14 or 15. She's in high school. I remember I was like 12 years old watching that movie and I was like, David Bowie, steal me away.
You know, honestly, who wasn't like David Bowie, steal me away?
Basically.
The internet plays games pretending like they weren't like Lord Sashomaru.
I need to read what's going on in the chat. They like rats.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, actually, Suki, that's actually very on brand to be talking about David Bowie and fondling metal balls. Fair. I'm gonna read what's going on. I read this one comment, and I can't tell if someone said something rude or what's going on in the chat.
Let me say something rude. It's Christmas. Nothing can thwart me.
Well, I don't think it was at us. I think it was at someone else.
Don't be mean, it's Christmas.
Yeah, guys, don't be mean. I don't know, I saw Lord Sashomaru. What about Lord Sashomaru?
I said people are acting like they weren't, like, in middle school watching Inuyasha and thirsting for Sashomaru.
He's
I
like,
bet you were. He's a billion years old. You're fucking thirsting. If you're not, you're a liar. If it wasn't Sashomaru, it was Inuyasha.
Exactly. It was one of the two.
Yeah, you're lying. Or maybe...
You're Kikyo or you're Kagura. You're one.
Yeah.
Either way, you're not getting with either boy.
And the slight chance that you're just not into male characters, I know you were thirsting after one of those ladies.
Sango always looked great in her Demon Slayer outfit. And if you say anything different, you're a liar.
Or you can have bad taste.
Yep, Sango's great. Oh, thanks.
You can see how mismatched our lights are on camera. It's so funny. There's just, like, gaps where there's no lights. This is me and Jules really screwing it up there.
It's fine. I think it's...
She was like, I don't know what I'm doing. And I was like, it's fine, just rest. And she was like, I always have Jules do things she's not comfortable doing, and then she's just like, why do you want me to do these things? I was like, because you're great at it. And she's like, that's a lie. That's a blatant lie.
The thing is, Jules is as good as it as either of us would be. And she's like, no, I'm not terrible at it. I'm like, you're as good at it as we are. I don't understand.
This is cute. I like the black, red, and silver side.
I do, too. I kind of wish the whole tree was like this. I mean, I like the green, though, too. I just like the aesthetic of the silver, black, and red. It's really pretty.
I like the black ones a lot. They're really pretty.
You really don't see them going outside. Kind of those looking masses of darkness.
No, I'm hoping that in photos, though, we'll be able to see them.
Yeah.
Or like some close-ups of video, maybe. Collecting your earmuffs, Longbottom.
That way when we're like down here, there's actual ornaments. They're not all at the top. Here's a handful of you.
Oh, I dropped one.
You dropped one?
Ooh, my feet. Oh, I was like, are you trying to find them? You're just messing with my feet. I was like, did my
I don't like it. No foot temples.
Nobody asked you.
Wow! Silver and red. Oh, I also have some white as well.
You guys would hire us to decorate your tree, right? I have half siblings and step siblings.
Last one.
I have no full siblings or full blood siblings.
Well, there is those guys, yeah. This is like the last hot topic guy.
Sephiroth Wing gets hidden in the tree for good luck.